As Web3 and the metaverse grow, apps and services may face an influx of duplicate accounts seeking to steal user identities for fraudulent activities. Experts predict that many of these malicious actors will be AI-based. However, Web3 firm Identity Labs recently launched NFID, a decentralized identity and login tool that eliminates the need for passwords, allowing users to verify their identity by linking their phone number to their account. The platform uses zero-knowledge cryptography, a technology that can verify data without revealing personally identifying information. According to Identity Labs founder Dan Ostrovsky, enabling unique proof of humanity may be the key to eliminating AI adversaries and opportunists to guard against the risk of fraud in Web3 and the metaverse.